Hey guys, it's Labanican 93, yes, back in our part of Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, and in this part we are going into Road Crash to get the Crystal and Clear Gem! Yes, Crystal and Clear Gem. Now, just to let you know this, you already know this is the second out of four levels in the Crash, the Crash motorcycle levels, and as you can see, this one is taking a night. Now, I've already explained this, the whole situation where each level takes part in different certain days and times during the day. Obviously, this one is taken during the night. I'm going to go for the crystal. I'm going to focus more on that, because if I try and go and get the box gem and the crystal, I'll end up messing up and not get both. But yeah, this is a pain in the ass level. This is probably the worst out of all four of them. I really hate this one. It's just trying, look at that, it's trying to get past them, like, they know you're right behind them, and they try to, like, bump into you, and once they bang into you, you, like, fly, and then Crash, there's so many turns in this level, which makes it even more difficult, and then Crash, just can't turn, because a bus turns faster than him, obviously. But yeah, obviously, this name is called Crash, Road Crash, that's what it's called, and it's taken from the pun off the game called Road Dash for the Sega, where you used to, like, on a motorbike, you used to punch people off it. I used to own it, thought it was bloody amazing. But yeah, that's where it's taken from. Also, there's a secret level in this game, which we will probably look into later on in the future. Obviously, it's called Hot Cocoa, and they access it, you need to crash into, like, an alien sign, and it takes you to a level. And it's just about trying to get the gem and crystal, and come on, I can make it. Yes, sniped it. Now, the crystal, once I get this, I can... takes off a lot of stress off me, to be fair, because I'm in first place now, and I'm gonna win it. I think I'm gonna win it. I'm hoping I'm gonna win it. I'm like, this is the fastest I've ever gone, to be fair. Okay, come on. Yep, I've got it. There we go, crystal done. And then we're gonna re-enter it and get the box gem, which is a little bit more easier than getting the crystal in my eyes. Trying to get the crystal in this one, I find it a lot harder than collecting the gem. Collecting the gem is much more easier because you don't have to worry about coming first. If you had to become first to get the gem as well, then this would be 10 times much more harder.
Crash, Coco, if you have already retrieved a level's crystal, then you will find a floating clock when you enter for the second time. This floating clock activates time trial mode. Grab it, and the clock will start ticking. Race for the end to get the best time. But beware, some elements will change.
Okay, he's just telling us, Akuraku, normally if you re-enter a level, they give you another cutscene that's explained about time travel, because this is the first time we're re-entering a level, and we got the crystal. So we haven't really got the explaining. We haven't got into, like, talking about time trial. So, yeah. Now we're just going to try and get all the boxes. So you can see, just collect them all now. So we've got 25 boxes to collect, and we've only got 3, so I need to be careful. There we go. We've got 4 now. So they're not the hardest boxes to get. I think later on in the game, they start getting a lot harder. Well, what I've noticed, they've started getting a lot harder. Harder. So yeah, they're not as hard as normal, like any of them. So I can drive slow now since I don't need to worry about coming first. Just a little bit of ease taken off me. There we go, just quickly taking my time. So I rush and I fuck up, then I fuck up. Then I'll have to restart the level again. So there's that box there. Collect it. There we go, see? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yep. I am never using that again. That was horrible, Al. So cheesy. Now I'm not gonna use those speed ramps because they're just gonna cause problems. I think I got all them. I think. I'm not 100% sure. I must have hit them all. I have 3. 25 boxes. I'd be really annoyed if I didn't. They can bang into me all they want because I'm getting the boxes. Just taking my time. Oh my god. I'd be really annoyed if I did miss one box, which I have a feeling I might have. That box, there we go. 20. Come on. 24. I have. Did I? Please tell me I didn't. No, I didn't. There we go. There's the box gem now. And we're in fifth place. Ah, fucking, the rest are slow. I'm gonna slide with the fourth. Fourth is good to me. No, I got fifth. Oh well. So yeah, there we go. The box gem and crystal already. Happy days. Woohoo! So yeah. Road Crash. Now, it is a pain in the ass level, but we got it done. So that's the crystal and clear gem for Road Crash. So yeah. So thanks for watching. Make sure you comment, rate, subscribe, and share. My name is LaBandicoot93, and I shall see you in another part of Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. Goodbye.